Slip your pleasure, QSL.
QSL on that right there, 002, doing a real good job out around the state side of Canton, Ohio. Top of the day to you over that way, audio man sitting on back. Okay, my bad, JJ. See, I would be listening for 4-4 JJ. That's what I would be listening for. My bad, dude. You wanted to know how to find that video? Just go over to YouTube and put in Audio Man. And with the numbers 288 right behind it, and you'll find my channel. And what you'll look for is you'll see it real plain and simple. You'll see a picture that has my antenna in there, my radio in there, which is a Cobra 2000, which I forgot to tell you about. And you'll see a blue BMK amplifier sitting in there. And you'll see the meter at the top right-hand corner. And that's where you're going to find, there's going to be your video. It's going to be under 44JJ. I believe it was CH38LSB. And that's where you'll be there, Roger.
QSL, QSL, hold here, man. Definitely, I'll definitely pop in on the webpage there and go and have a quick shift here that day. It's going to be absolutely a pleasure. I will love to hear that audio here. Absolutely a pleasure, QSL.
Roger, the pleasure's on my end, buddy. The pleasure's all on my end, without a doubt. You coming in with them strong numbers like that, you're going to be real surprised what you're doing in my doggone side there, Roger.
Yeah, QSL, QSL, audio man. Nothing in the line.
Oh, yeah, they always do, bud. They always do. I love them, man. Ain't nothing like full wave. You know, when you ain't got a head, you don't ever go backwards. That's the way I see it. When you go full wave, you keep moving forward. Ain't no doubt in my mind. You'll go from them two diamonds over there to four diamonds, and then maybe six, and then eight, and, you know, the numbers just keep on adding up, and the more you put together, the stronger she gets. Hey, wait a minute, I'll show you something if I can. Give me one second. Copy all my radio over there. Didn't hear you come back that time, JJ. Hold on, let me turn my preamp back on. Alright, well, I don't know if you heard me there. I was barefoot, hey, JJ. I was on the barefoot side for a second there, Roger. QSL, man. Good deal. Now you know what it'd do if you had four of them up there. If you had four of them things up there, that's what it would do on my side, without a doubt there, Roger. Roger. It's kind of getting hard to hear you in there, man. You might want to hit that little juice pedal over there a little bit. But, all right, JJ, real good to hear you. I got another video going, too, just so you know.